Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Davis Fieldhouse for the NCCAA Division II National Championship. Today's game features Dallas Christian College. And they'll be taking on Bob Jones University. At this time, we'd ask that you please stand for a word of prayer, and we'll have the national anthem and our starting lineups and get the game underway. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we just thank you for this day. We thank you so much for the great tournament that we've had so far over the last couple of days. We thank you for the safety that you have given these teams, both in coming here and for the most part in competition, of us having safety of players and coaches and staff. We thank you for the good and gracious God that you are. And we pray that here tonight these two teams would play to the best of their ability, that they would leave it all on the floor, and that you would be with the coaches and staff and officials as they make calls throughout the game, give them great wisdom, and that tonight we would just enjoy a great volleyball match. In Jesus' name, amen. Let's meet the starters for tonight's match. First, for the Crusaders of Dallas Christian College, number 2, Maya Harrington. Number 6, Kristen Downey. Number 9, Elizabeth Morrow. Number 10, Lauren Baker. Number 13, Keely Price. Number 16, Hannah Gallegos. And a libero for the Crusaders, Caitlin Yablon. The Crusaders are coached by Thais Little. And now let's meet the starters for the Bob Jones University Bruins. Number 3, Victoria Glaze. Number 4, Brittany Anand. Number 5, Brooke Beaver. Number 10, Kayla Oberstar. Number 13, Faith Ran. Number 15, Emma Riddle. Libero for the Bruins, Caitlin Langcron. And the Bruins are coached by Vicky Denny.
Good evening and welcome inside the Davis Fieldhouse for the NCCAA Division II National Title Game. Here on the NCCAA Network featuring the host team, the Bob Jones University Bruins and the Dallas Christian Crusaders. And then there were two. We've been here all week long. These two teams winning semifinal matches earlier today. Dallas Christian in 5 sets against Randall University this morning. And then Bob Jones winning in 4 sets against Maranatha Baptist, a team that they've beaten the last 2 years for the NCCAA national title. A chance for a three-peat. I'm Kendall Lewis here with you on the NCCAA Network. And we are ready to get going. Opening set, it's the Bruins that will serve first. We're underway from Greenville, South Carolina. And a quick slide play for Kristen Downey as she misses over the back corner. 1-0 start for Bob Jones, as I told you. Back-to-back national championships, coached by Vicky Denny, who has over 1,100 career wins. Here's a bump set. This one off the block. The swing from Rand. And tapped around, out of play. So Bob Jones, a quick 2-0 start here in the opening set. Now these two teams, they played in pool play yesterday with Bob Jones winning in straight sets. Both these teams came out of Pool B, which had four teams to start the tournament on Wednesday. Brittany, an end. Off the top of the block. Yablon couldn't get there. Brittany Annan, the setter from Fort Myers, Florida, is one of the best in the country. Trying to go out on top with a three-peat. Gallegos, the setter on the other side for the Crusaders, getting the start here in the national title game. Dallas Christian seeking their first national championship. And a whistle. Hand in the net against Kristen Downey. It's 4-0 Bob Jones here in the opening set. Every one of the sets yesterday when Bob Jones defeated Dallas Christian in pool play were tightly contested. Downey swings away, and this one's in. That's a timely kill, and the Crusaders needed that one as they get on the board here in the first set. Back to serve is the junior. Oh, wait a minute. They're going to change it. Originally, the line judge said it was in. Now the down ref is over talking to Thais Little, the head coach for Dallas Christian. They have overturned this. This is point to Bob Jones. And an error gives it right back to the Crusaders. So we're at 5-1. Here in the opening set of the Division II National Championship game. These two teams, powers in the NCCAA this year, came in respectively as the 2 and 3 seeds in the tournament. And again, violations against the Crusaders along the net, that's against Bob Jones, but one against the Crusaders earlier. They're going to have to cut down on those to defeat Bob Jones here on their home floor. Bruins, the host site here at the Davis Fieldhouse. Tapped around this one. Last touch by the Bruins as they couldn't track it down on the third touch. So 5-3 with Elizabeth Morrow serving. She had double doubles and kills and digs in both the regional contest. And using the block to her advantage, the three-time All-American Brooke Beaver collects the kill. We'll call her name quite a bit here tonight. The senior from Kissimmee, Florida. She's been the most outstanding player in a couple of those national championship appearances. Bob Jones, not only have they won back-to-back national titles, but they have won 5 straight South Regional Championships as well, going 34-2 against South Region competition within that time frame. Here's Kristen Downey, the freshman from Brownsboro, Texas. Serves it middle back. Anand sets up Oberstar, and she pounds it down the line for the kill. We've got some really good freshmen in this contest on both sides. These two teams could be around for the next several years to come. Rachel Pattiso with the serve. Gallegos, the freshman setter for Dallas Christian. An overpass, and Harrington mishit it back into the net. Point goes to the Bruins. Pretty good crowd here on hand. You have a good showing from Dallas Christian, that parents and family have made the trip from Dallas, Texas, here to Greenville, South Carolina this week. Bob Jones, of course, on their home floor, so they've got some student body in attendance. This one off the block, but in the net were the Bruins, so it's 9-5. Substitutions is Cameron Del Angel and Kelly Graves check in for the Crusaders. Dallas Christian runs a 6-2, so they'll operate in between two freshman setters and Kelly Graves and Hannah Gallegos. Big swing down the line and off the forearms of Caitlin Yablon. She's one of the top liberos in the country. And Faith Rand, the sophomore from Illinois, will be back to serve for the Bruins. Serve just scampers across the net. Anand sets up the middle to Victoria Glaze. Overpass, back across. Here come the Crusaders. It's Morrow from behind the 10-foot line. Oberstar again, cross court. And mishandled on the back row. Bob Jones has their largest lead of the opening set here at 11-5. Rand with a short toss and a deep serve. High arcing set to Del Angel, denied at the tape. That was Victoria Glaze with the block solo. Well, this front line for Bob Jones, it gave Dallas Christian some problems yesterday in the pool play match between these two. Yablon, first touch. Back set this time to Baker. Oberstar, roll shot, it lands in the hole. And Coach Little wants a timeout here inside of the Davis Fieldhouse. 13-5, Bruins on top of the Crusaders. We'll take a break with these two. You're watching the NCCAA Division II National Championship game from Greenville, South Carolina. Welcome back to the NCCAA Network, the national title game between Bob Jones and Dallas Christian. It's all Bob Jones right now in the opening set, 13-5. Fans, we want to remind you the NCCAA Network is powered by SCORE International. SCORE specializes in short-term mission trips. Pair your passion with the opportunity to share the gospel both internationally and domestically by joining SCORE on a short-term mission trip. An ace for the Bruins makes it 14-5. And Faith Rand with the serve deep again in the back corner right at Morrow. Del Angel trying to go cross court. Here's Oberstar again. And off the fingertips, she collects another kill. The Bruins working right to left in the royal blue unis, by the way. Dallas Christian in the burgundy red on the left, with the white trim, white letters, and white numbers. And whistles blow. They're going to reserve here with Faith Rand. 15-5. Kendall Lewis here with you on the NCCAA Network. Glad you're tuned in from wherever you may be. Graves sets it up for Del Angel. She tips it home for the kill. And the junior trying to get the Crusaders going here. Lauren Baker is a part of the Southwest All-Region team, along with Caitlin Yablon. Dallas Christian came out of a really good region, Southwest region. Cross court, off-speed shot from Victoria Glaze works out. 16-6. Kayla Oberstar, the freshman from Pickens, South Carolina, right nearby, back to serve. Already has a couple of kills here in the opening set. Morrow rejected, and it falls on the Crusaders' side. Clean first touch from Morrow. Del Angel just tips it. It's wide left. Another point to the Bruins of Bob Jones. Graves sets it up right back to Morrow. Tips it over the double block. Good read by Elizabeth Morrow, another junior from Huntsville, Texas. That time there was a double block from Brittany Annand and Victoria Glaze on the antenna. She just tipped it right over. Here's an overpass. Morrow nearly put it back down. Roll shot from Beaver, the three-time All-American. Annand shoots it over. Beaver gonna unleash on this one. And no touch. Point goes to the Crusaders. And the libero, Caitlin Yablon, is back to serve. Off-color gray jersey for the Crusaders. Annand trying to dump it home. Good volley between these two here. Slide play set up for Glaze. Back set, Graves to Del Angel. Excellent pancake by Oberstar on the back row. Graves again, she'll dump this one. The Bruins cover. We've got a battle at the net going on right now. Beaver again. This time it's too deep, and the Crusaders will collect the point, the hard-earned point at that, in one of the longest volleys that we've seen here in the first set. Kristen Downey, Elizabeth Morrow, and Lauren Baker all over two kills per set, and all three under just 2.5 kills per set. Good dig by Yablon on the back as Morrow looking to pound it away. Free ball across for the Crusaders. Wait a minute, too many hits. They thought that was the third touch. They called a double hit before that. And the point's going to go to Bob Jones. Victoria Glaze, over 35 aces, one of the most dangerous servers. Sends this one deep. Not the first touch the Crusaders want. They got to go across on a free ball. Annand, they fake the slide. Instead, they go to Beaver from the middle. Here's Morrow. And couldn't quite tip it over the net, but there was a hand in the net as well. Against Bob Jones, the point's going to go to Dallas Christian. 19-10, opening set. Hannah Gallegos back in to serve. Just under 4.5 assists per set for Gallegos. And an attack error against Bob Jones. Here come the Crusaders. Gallegos served tough in the opening semifinal this morning when the Crusaders were able to top Randall. This one's still alive, and how about Beaver tipping it down? Dallas Christian is arguing that the original swing from Baker touched the floor. But the point goes to Bob Jones. Bump set from Gallegos to Harrington. Down the line, it's in. Good swing from Harrington. Able to find the corner pocket there. It's 20-12. Nearly an overpass. It is, and Downey's all over it. That's almost like a set for a middle. You get an overpass, and Kristen Downey's going to make you pay 99% of the time on those. Anand sets up Rand. She tips it with the left hand. And Bob Jones just 4 points away from taking the first set. Pentelik checks in for the Crusaders. A defensive specialist. Beaver is back to serve. Gallegos, bump set. Baker, the roll shot. And it was a smart choice. Downey once again. High toss. Line drive serve at Oberstar. Riddle pounds it through the seam. That's Emma Riddle's first kill of the contest. Rachel Pattisil checking in to serve. Sophomore from Winston-Salem, North Carolina. We told you Vicky Denny, over 1,100 career wins for this Bob Jones unit. And when you think about that, it's among the leaders all time at any level in matches won. Just a phenomenal teacher. Bob Jones, also a member of the NCAA. They play Division III in NCAA. Victoria Glaze, cross court. Kept up by Del Angel, and the free ball just gets up over the net. And the swing lands in for Bob Jones. Ran with the serve. Pentelik misplays that one on the back. It's an ace. And it's match point Bruins, or excuse me, set point Bruins here in the opening set. Graves, the back set. Cross court, kept up. Oberstar on the swing up the middle. Crusaders trying to keep this opening set alive. Misplayed. And it's the Bruins that take set one. 25-15, the opening set score for Bob Jones. And we'll take a quick break. We'll have set two coming on the other side here on the NCCAA Network. Bob Jones, a one-set lead here in Greenville, South Carolina. Bob Jones takes the first set 25-15 over the Dallas Christian Crusaders. We'll see the adjustments that could be made here in set two for Dallas Christian. And the Crusaders went five sets with Randall University in the 10 o'clock semifinal earlier this morning. Bob Jones had the second semifinal where they defeated Maranatha Baptist in four sets. Those were the 1 and 2 seeds respectively entering the tournament, and was last year, the last 2 years, national championship. So Bob Jones, a tough road getting here. But they're looking for a three-peat, looking for three straight national championships. Hannah Gallegos, the freshman setter, is back to serve first for the Crusaders as we start set two. First touch from Beaver. Annan going to shoot it right back to her. She'll take a little bit off of this one. Off-speed shot. And she pounds it away cross court. So smooth, Brooke Beaver. We told you, three-time All-American, but it's just the mixture of shots that you see. Cut shot, roll shot. She can go cross court. And the Crusaders going to knock this up at one apiece. Beaver knows when to play a tip shot over the blockers. We've seen this all week long here at the NCCAA Volleyball Championships. And in the jump set, Oberstar cross court. And the tip gives the Bruins the lead back here in set two. Rachel Pattisell, a serve specialist for Bob Jones. Behind the service line now for Vicky Denny's crew. Gallegos to Baker off the top of the block. Oberstar again. And this one off the block and out of play. Kayla Oberstar using the block to her advantage that time. And picking up the kill. 3-1 Bob Jones. And a good crowd on hand here in the Davis Fieldhouse. So Kristen Downey, 5'11 freshman from Brownsboro, Texas, gets it in. She has a really good serve. Ran trying to go down the line. Good dig on the back by Morrow. Tip shot still up from the Bruins. Free ball from the back row. And this one tipped right through the double blocks. Keely Price, her first kill of the contest. Nice up from Beaver. Gallegos trying to dump it home. Oberstar, cross court, you bet. What a bright future Kayla Oberstar is going to have with this Bob Jones team in the coming years. She's really played above her years in this tournament. Had an outstanding freshman campaign. And just so much unknown this year with COVID-19, and you go back 2.5 months ago, you didn't know if there would even be fall sports, let alone a national championship. What a job that the NCCAA's done to make this tournament happen. And a roll shot finds the back corner. The Bruins go back up on top 5-4 here in the second set. And all these individual schools as well, the job that they've done to make this tournament happen. And to play a full schedule, the NCCAA pushed ahead with fall sports and championships. Annan trying to set up Beaver. Baker. Big swing, but it was last touched by Del Angel. So the Bruins are going to pick up the point. Again, Dallas Christian searching for their first national championship. Bob Jones looking to make it three in a row. Back set from Graves. Ran. And this one going to be called a double hit against Kelly Graves. That's a rarity. Both freshman setters that alternate for the Crusaders. Play well above their years is also. Here's a freshman, Kayla Oberstar, who we just talked about. Del Angel. Big swing. It was blocked. Back down on the Crusaders' side. Oberstar angling herself on the to her left side of the service line. And a service error over the back line as she airmails it, makes it 8-5. With Lauren Baker, who's the team leader in kills per set for the Crusaders. Dallas Christian playing without Summer Doty in this match. Got injured in the semifinal today against Randall. Just a tragic loss to not have her in the national title game with the Crusaders. She's on the bench cheering her teammates on and such a pivotal part of this Dallas Christian team. This one blocked back on the Bruin side. Kept up. Beaver changing speeds and picking up the kill. Victoria Glaze, the first team All-American, will serve for the Bruins. And that one eats up Baker. This Bob Jones team, so good from the service line. And we've got a timeout from Coach Little and the Dallas Christian Crusaders. 10-6 the score here in set two from Greenville, South Carolina. You're watching the Division II National Volleyball Championship. The NCCAA network is powered by SCORE International. SCORE specializes in short-term mission trips. Pair your passion with the opportunity to share the gospel both internationally and domestically by joining SCORE on a short-term mission trip. Welcome back inside of Davis Fieldhouse on the campus of Bob Jones University. Let me rephrase that. Beautiful Bob Jones University. This is an excellent choice. Predetermined site. It just so happens that the Bruins have won the last two national championships and are back again this year. But this arena at full capacity can seat up to 4,000. Of course, you've got seat backs on both sides. They extend to bleachers. You can see a little bit of it on your screen. And the Crusaders with some unforced errors here in the second set has resulted in Bob Jones with a 6-point lead. They won the first set 25-15. And Glaze airmails the back line for the service error. Caitlin Yablon, the libero from Garland, Texas, is back. Very talented libero. And picks up an ace there. If you're the Crusaders, you've got to do something to shift the momentum here. All the energy in the building, the majority of it toward Bob Jones, obviously playing on their home floor. It's been a hostile environment for opposing teams against Bob Jones all week. And a good swing from Morrow down the line for the kill. Yablon again. Annans trying to dump it, didn't have a shot. Morrow this time changing it up, going cross court. Beaver. Yablon on the back. Graves going to set up Morrow again. She'll tip it. Covered by the Bruins. Del Angel. It's a miscommunication. She mishit it. Short of the net. Point goes to Bob Jones. Brittany Annand again, the setter. Ran, rejected by Downey. Just over the top of the tape. Morrow going to set it up. Del Angel on a free ball. Beaver again. Del Angel and Downey both got a piece. Tip from the middle. Was blocked back down. And Dallas Christian inching closer within three here in the second set. Hannah Gallegos back in as the setter for Dallas Christian. Back set, Beaver. And this one's too tall. Brooke Beaver thought there was a touch. She didn't get the call. And an ace from Gallegos. Here come the Crusaders. Annand sets up Beaver. Blocked again by Downey. Ran. Couldn't get it over the net, and we are tied in the second set at 13. Well, Gallegos went on a long rally from the service line in the semifinal today against Randall. She's been the spark plug this week for the Crusaders. And the Crusaders missed communication that time on trying to handle the tip as Bob Jones retakes the lead 14-13 here in set two. Gallegos sets up Downey, big swing, and an even bigger dig from Glaze. Gallegos pushes it right back to Beaver. This time she'll set up Morrow, and she tools the double block. She couldn't go over it or around it, so she just went through it that time. It ties it back up at 14. Too long on the serve. Back and forth we go here in the second set. Yablon, first touch on the back. Baker off the top of the block. Annand gonna set up Oberstar. Gallegos back to Baker again, and they're going to call a double hit on Hannah Gallegos. So 16-14, Bob Jones on top here in the second set. With the Yablon handling the first touch again. Baker through the block. Overpass put back down by Downey. They think she reached over the net, and they say she did. Dallas Christian fans don't like the call. Point goes to Bob Jones. Gallegos to the middle, and Downey with authority that time sends it straight down. Not the first touch the Bruins were looking for. Free ball just went across the net. Price. And this one wasn't penetrated back down. Instead, it falls on the Bruins' side. The double block was there for Bob Jones. Dallas Christian within one. Glaze rejected, but it's out of play. Harrington timed it well. And credit Victoria Blaze with the kill there. Blaze is a first-team All-American. Annan going to shoot this one over to Oberstar. Net roll for the kill. If you're the Bruins, you'll take what you can get right now. They won the first set 25-15. And Harrington trying to go cross court. Crafty play from Annans. And then the free ball from Price skips up over the tape and works out for the Crusaders. Both these teams will take whatever they can get. 19-17. And a chance for a national championship on the line. Yablon with the free ball from deep on the back. Slide play, here's Glaze, and she puts it down the line. Couldn't have walked out there and placed it on the court any better than Glaze did right there. Nice swing from Baker. Bruins go across on a free ball. Del Angel pounds it away and picks up the kill. Her friends and family sitting on the front row, just down below where we're set up, have been here all week. Morrow trying to push it to the back corner. And this one tipped straight down. Brittany Annan, the setter, is so crafty for Bob Jones. Establishing herself as a scoring threat here in the second set. Glaze, a dangerous server. She also leads this team in hitting percentage. It's right at a 276 clip with Beaver going cross court. That's the three-time All-American. Glaze will serve again for Bob Jones. Morrow off the top of the block picks up the kill. This is a momentum point right here. Bob Jones leading by three at 22-19, only 3 points away from going up two sets, and Dallas Christian trailing by three. You're the Crusaders. You really need to win this next point. They block it down. Del Angel got a piece. Beaver, roll shot. Graves covers it at the 10-foot line. Morrow again. Annan trying to dump it, and Morrow was there for the block. just couldn't quite put it back down. So instead, the point goes to Bob Jones, and they lead 23-19 here in the second set. Del Angel up the gut to the back as Glaze was there for the dig. Yablon stretches out. Morrow down the line, lands it in the corner. Here comes Hannah Gallegos. Freshman's a good server. They had five straight points earlier in this set when she went back to serve. Anand shoots it over to Beaver. Morrow again off the block. Oberstar, bump set, Beaver. She'll change directions this time. Missed it wide left down the line. And Dallas Christian within two. They still have life here in the second set. Anand sets up, ran that time. Yablon on the back. Downey off the block. Still kept alive by the Bruins. Gallegos, Morrow pounds it away for the kill. And Vicky Denny wants a timeout. That's three straight points for the Crusaders. 23-22, Bob Jones with a one-set lead here in the NCCAA Division II national title game. We'll be back with more volleyball on the NCCAA network. Three-22, the score here inside of the Davis Fieldhouse on the campus of Bob Jones University. Bruins with a one-point lead here in the second set. Dallas Christian has racked off three straight points since Hannah Gallegos, the freshman setter, went back behind the service line. And the Crusaders trailing by a set after dropping the first 25-15. Beaver cross court just above where the 10-foot line meets the attack line. And it is set point Bruins. Crowd on their feet here in Davis Fieldhouse. Dowdy on a free ball. Anand trying to set up Rand. Morrow. Anand to Oberstar. This could do the second set. And blocked instead by Downey. Anand back to Oberstar again. This time she tips it. Yablon to Morrow. Kept up. Longest volley of set two. And finally comes to a close with the Bruins taking a two-set lead. Bob Jones wins the second set, 25-22. We'll take a short break here at the intermission on the NCCAA Network. We'll recap the first two sets for you, recap the tournament, and then we'll have set three coming up here in just a few minutes at the Division II NCCAA National Volleyball Championship. Welcome back to the NCCAA Division II National Championship game. Bob Jones with a two-set lead over the Dallas Christian Crusaders. Both these teams with semifinal victories earlier today. Dallas Christian, a five-setter over Randall University. And for Bob Jones, four sets. They were able to take down Maranatha Baptist, a team in which they have met the last 2 years en route to their back-to-back national championships. Maranatha Baptist had won three straight national titles from 2015 to 2017. And here we are with an opportunity for the Bruins to end this in straight sets and pick up their third straight national championship. And Brittany Annand will serve first for Bob Jones here to start set three. Puts his serve in play. It's Morrow that handles first touch. And Downey wanted a deflection at the net. Did she get it? The point's going to go to Dallas Christian. Beaver, off-speed shot. Yablons there to cover the libero for the Crusaders. Back to Beaver again. She'll swing away this time. It's an overpass. And that one swung on by Riddle, but blocked by Downey. She timed it perfectly, except it went out of play. And Bob Jones will get the point. We're tied up at one apiece here in set three. Gallegos tips it up over the tape. And scrambling from the Bruins, they couldn't get it across in three. So the Crusaders back on top. Kristen Downey, just a freshman, is back to serve. Free ball across from Emma Riddle. Gallegos. And some miscommunication on the Bruins side. Well, if Dallas Christian wants to win this national title, they've got to do it the hard way in five sets against the back-to-back defending national champions on their home floor, by the way. Gallegos, the jump set, misplayed into the net. 3-2 our score here in the third set. Off the top of the block. Annan, the back set, ran off the top of the tape. Annan again, this time to Glaze. And blocked back down. Four to Dallas Christian. Here's the other freshman setter, Kelly Graves. Well, Coach Little, Del Angel trying to set up Yablon. And this one gonna land in for Bob Jones. Baker goes cross court. This one eats up Faith Ran in the back. 5-3 our score. Crusaders on top of the Bruins. Another big swing from Glaze. The first team All-American cashes in. And Bob Jones back within one here in the third set. Well, again, Bob Jones, they have been in this spot before. Back-to-back national championships. Coach Little for Dallas Christian, she actually played for the Crusaders. She graduated in 2010. Some unique storylines in this matchup, but the experience factor for the Bruins, a lot of these players, of course, there's a couple new faces for Bob Jones this year, but with players like Brooke Beaver, Brittany Annans, they've been in this spot before. Here's the push, back corner, and misplayed by the libero, Caitlin Lancron. So 6-4. And Yablon will be back to serve. Seven-four, Dallas Christian with a three-point lead here in set three. Kendall Lewis here with you on the NCCAA Network. Overpass, and Morrow able to pin it back down. Just like that, 8-4. Well, Dallas Christian, they had to come from behind against Randall in the semifinal earlier this morning. They were down 2-1, winning the fourth and fifth to punch their ticket to the national championship match here tonight. Here's Victoria Glaze. Downey hits it straight into the net. Downey again, another attack error. Point goes to Bob Jones. So back-to-back points for the Bruins. It's 8-7. And Glaze will be back to serve. How about an ace for the sophomore to tie things up at 8 here in the third set? And that serve eats up Baker. Crusaders struggling on serve reception right now. Having trouble getting Glaze off the service line for Bob Jones. She's got a deep floating serve. You see it right there. Yablon handles first touch. Morrow elevates. And off the forearms of Oberstar will tie things back up at 9. And here comes Gallegos back to serve. Beaver trying to go cross court. Gallegos to Morrow. This one blocked back down. Annan looking to dump it home. Yablon calls everyone off. It's Morrow again with the swing. Tip shot from Downey. Annand too tall on the swing. Brittany Annand is so crafty as a setter, but she has the ability also. We've seen it a couple of times. That shot right there to, on the second touch, twist her body in midair and swing at full speed. Gallegos sets this one up for Morrow. That's her shot. She loves to go down the line, and it works out that time. 11-9, Crusaders back on top by 2. Off balance was Beaver. And just over the back line. Twelve-9, Dallas Christian on top Vicky Denny's going to call timeout. We'll take it with them as well on the NCCAA Network. You're watching the Division II National Championship game.
A one-week mission trip changed my life, and I think it could change yours too. For the past 35 years, SCORE International has been mobilizing others to go and make disciples of all nations. SCORE specializes in short-term mission trips that partner with a long-term sustainable ministry. We organize and lead trips that allow you to use your gifts and abilities for kingdom work. Contact us today to impact a life.
Twelve-9, Dallas Christian on top of Bob Jones as we come back to you inside of the Davis Fieldhouse from Greenville, South Carolina for the Division II NCCAA National Championship game. So what's at stake is for the Bruins, they're looking for a third straight national title. They can end it here in three sets after winning the first two. And Dallas Christian looking for their first national championship. Remarkable road getting here as Gallegos picks up an ace. And I'll tell you right now, if you want to ride momentum, the Crusaders, Gallegos has been their best server tonight. Back-to-back aces for the freshman. She just continues to be a force from behind the service line. Beaver trying to tip it over Harrington. Whistles come in. Point's going to go to Bob Jones. One of the players was over the line underneath the net there for Dallas Christian. Baker from the back row. Here's Beaver again, elevating. And that one had some juice. The block not strong enough to pin it back down, and she picks up a kill. Brittany Anand with the serve. Dump play from Gallegos. Here's the push to the corner. Downey cross court. And a nice kill from Faith Rand to pull Bob Jones within two here in the third set. Timeout, Coach Little and the Dallas Christian Crusaders will take it with them. 14-12, Crusaders a two-point third set lead. The score, Dallas Christian on top of Bob Jones. Here the third set in the Division II NCCAA National Championship game. Kendall Lewis here with you on the NCCAA Network. Anand on a free ball. This one somehow lands in. There was a collision between Maya Harrington and Kristen Downey. Gallegos was coming in as well to try to get to that one. And it works out for the Bruins. Must-win set for the Crusaders. Still alive. Gallegos across on a free ball somehow. Big time block for Morrow. And Morrow's going to head back to serve. And an error gives it right back to the Bruins. Tough to give it back to the Bruins right now when you trail by two sets. And Brooke Beaver serving. Baker, that one's off the fingertips of Beaver on the back. Increasing the Crusaders' lead back to two. Here's Downey again. Serve just scampers across the top of the tape. Oberstar rising. Price, good all-speed shot. And the Bruins, an excellent effort to get it across in three. And Morrow just a shade late, trying to pancake that one up. Nice job by Faith Rand to tip that one over. ...16-15, third set score. Baker. Oberstar. Good dig on the back by Yablon. Anand sets up the middle that time. It's Victoria Glaze. This is Hannah Price, the sophomore from West Palm Beach, Florida. In is a serve specialist. Gallegos couldn't play it out of the net. And the point's going to go to Bob Jones. Baker, using the block to her advantage, picks up the kill. Told you earlier in the broadcast that Lauren Baker, one of the better outsides in this match, at using the block to her advantage, tooling the block. We've seen it on display here. Tied at 17. Can the Crusaders extend this match further, or can Bob Jones end it right here in straight sets? And Victoria Glaze with a couple of kills in the last 3 points. Trying to put an exclamation point on this one. Graves, the back set. Baker going cross court this time. Anand just tips it over. The push to the corner. Anand again. This time sets up Glaze. And that one had some heat on it. Graves gonna set up Del Angel. Cross court, good looking swing there. That's what the Crusaders need here to extend this match. And Baker behind the service line. Just gets across the tape. And an attack error against Oberstar will knock this up at 19. It's been a tough road for Bob Jones. They had to play Maranatha Baptist, who was the number one seed, the number one team in the country in the semifinals to get here. And now they're playing a Dallas Christian team that they defeated in straight sets just yesterday. That's hard to defeat a great team like Dallas Christian 2 days in a row. Yablon drives it from behind the 10-foot line. Big swing, excellent dig on the back. Morrow going to tip this one inside of the antenna, and the Crusaders have to regroup in a hurry. Del Angel, good swing. And Dallas Christian with three straight points to retake the lead at 20-19. Yeah, this one off balance from Blaze. 21-19. One more Dallas Christian point. You got to think that Vicky Denny may be getting a timeout here. That's four unanswered points from the Crusaders. Off the top of the tape, Yablon on a free ball. Oberstar, she'll tip this one. That one's going to Bob Jones. Well, Vicky Denny, over 1,100 career wins. One of the best coaches to do it. Among the leaders at any level in terms of matches won. Miscommunication. And the point goes to Bob Jones. Oberstar going to be back to serve for the Bruins. Yablon with the roll shot. Anand setting up the slide for Glaze. Morrow, big swing and a big kill. Elizabeth Morrow, one of the harder hitters on this Crusaders team, has a big arm. And Yablon. And Dallas Christian trying to extend this match. Beaver again. Gallegos was trying to set up Downey, and it worked out. Timeout, Vicky Denny and Bob Jones. Dallas Christian 2 points away from extending this match to a fourth. We'll take it with them on the NCCAA Network here at the Division II national title in Greenville, South Carolina. Dallas Christian on top of Bob Jones by two here late in the third set. Caitlin Yablon to serve, and it's an error straight into the net. Bob Jones won the first set 25-15, the second set 25-22. Victoria Glaze, who is a dangerous server, stands deep for the Bruins. Gallegos, quick set to the middle, Downey pounds it straight down. Set point, Crusaders. You got to think Dallas Christian will go right back to the middle to Downey. As soon as they get the opportunity. Gallegos, Sets up Morrow this time. Blocked and then touched. Point to Bob Jones. Still set point Crusaders, but they've got to get it done on serve reception. Arrington, second touch. Baker, roll shot. Beaver misses wide right, and we are going to a fourth set. Dallas Christian wins the third set, 25-23. We'll take a quick break. More volleyball coming in the Visit 2 NCCAA national title game on the NCCAA network.
A one-week mission trip changed my life, and I think it could change yours too. For the past 35 years, SCORE International has been mobilizing others to go and make disciples of all nations. SCORE specializes in short-term mission trips that partner with a long-term sustainable ministry. We organize and lead trips that allow you to use your gifts and abilities for kingdom work. Contact us today to impact a life.
The set three score. Dallas Christian wins it to extend it to a fourth set here inside of the Davis Fieldhouse on the campus of Bob Jones University. And Bob Jones won the first two, 25-15, 25-22. Dallas Christian able to win the third set in dramatic fashion. And if they're going to win the national championship, going to have to be done the hard way in five sets against the back-to-back defending national champions, the Bob Jones Bruins. Big crowd on hand here tonight. Bob Jones playing on their home floor for a national title. And we are almost set to begin set number four here from Greenville, South Carolina. It's been a phenomenal tournament this week at the NCCAA National Volleyball Tournament. Teams coming from all across the country. And the entire NCCAA crew for making this tournament and this championship happen deserve tons of credit. And the coaches and athletic directors at all the schools this fall as well for having to go through what they've gone through and with cancellations and trying to get games. And for the most part, these schools were able to play full schedules this fall. Remarkable job done by everyone involved as we get set to begin set four. Hannah Gallegos, the freshman, a monster third set, especially from the service line for the Crusaders, and they're going to get on the board first here to start set four. Kayla Oberstar trying to stretch out for it. It's an ace. That is four aces for Hannah Gallegos on the match here tonight. Beaver handles second touch. Gallegos setting up Morrow. Cross court, good dig by Gallegos. And this one hit straight into the net. Makes it 3-0 Dallas Christian to start the fourth set. Crusaders carrying the momentum from set three into set four. A cut shot. Nice job that time from Emma Riddle. Beaver to serve. It's an ace. And just like that, back-to-back points for the Bruins of Bob Jones. Roll shot. This one covered by Annans on the back. Oberstar, push. Baker. Now tomorrow, she'll change speed. Good mixture of shots by both teams here. And the longest volley we've seen so far in the fourth. Downey, straight down, a corner pocket. Kristen Downey, one player that Bob Jones has not had an answer for. Monster third set as well. Oberstar, big swing, and this one lands in. 4-3. And in to serve is Hannah Price, again from West Palm Beach, Florida. Just a sophomore. Efficient server for Vicky Denny. Nice tip shot, that's Downey again. Kristen Downey feeling it for the Crusaders. Yeah, this one gonna sail over the back line. These two teams leaving it all out on the line. National championship at stake. Gallegos, quick set to Baker. Off the top of the block, she picks up the kill. 6-4. And a side out for the Crusaders as Kelly Graves will check in to serve. So beneficial for Coach Little to have two freshman setters that can play at this caliber. Whereas you look at Bob Jones, they run a 5-1 with Brittany Annans. Del Angel trying to land it down the line, just a shade left. Back-to-back points from Bob Jones. We're tied at 6 here in the fourth set. Oberstar, deep floating serve. And the tip from Baker. Crusaders trying to regroup. Beaver elevates. It was blocked. Price and Del Angel teamed up on the antenna that time to block the three-time All-American. 7-6 Crusaders. And Baker will serve again. This one hits straight into the net. Dallas Christian by two here in the fourth. Remember, these two teams, they played just yesterday in pool play, with Bob Jones winning in straight sets. Del Angel trying to use the block to her advantage, and Bob Jones just gets it back across. They'll go right back to her again. And misplayed by Brittany Annans, the setter. That is a rarity for one of the best setters in the country. Back set, cross court. This one eats up Yablon, and that is also a rarity. Yablon, one of the top liberos in the nation. Going to come up with that one the majority of the time. 9-7, Dallas Christian with the fourth set lead. Trailing 2-1. They have to take this to a fifth. And a service error. Bob Jones can end it here in 4, which would be their third straight national championship. Beaver off the top of the tape. Gets a net roll. And Bob Jones back within 2. Good swing from Downey. Beaver going to take some off of this one. Downey blocked it down. Beaver's kept it up. And then this one falls in the hole. Good play by Bob Jones. Annan will serve again. Senior from Fort Myers, Florida. Gallegos, quick set to Downey. That has been there the entire third and fourth set. Kristen Downey, 5'11", can really get up. And I think that's been the Crusaders' most efficient play tonight, is set Downey from the middle. That time she got a piece of it, but it was blocked out of play. So Beaver, the senior, will be back to serve again. Dangerous from the service line also. This Bob Jones team, so good from the service line. Across on a free ball. Gallegos, back to Downey again from the middle. That time it was dug up on the back by Glaze. And an attack error against Morrow ties it up at 11. Here's Beaver again. Gallegos, the slide play to Downey. And that was a rocket from Kristen Downey, the freshman. Annan shoots this one over to Oberstar. Back set again, and this time they'll go to Faith Rand. Third time's the charm for the Bruins. Hannah Price back in to serve for Bob Jones. Gallegos bump set, Baker roll shot, covered by Beaver. And Faith Rand says, we'll try the tip shot as well, and it works out. Price again to serve. And the Crusaders, a good eye to let that one go as it's out of play. Here's Kristen Downey again. And a service error against Downey. Bob Jones by 1 here in the 4th. Gallegos. Shoots it to Baker. She got all of that one, and it set up an overpass. Crusaders going to hit the reset button here. Rand from behind the 10-foot line. Harrington rifles this one right at Beaver. And it falls on the Bruins' side. Dallas Christian with the point. We're tied at 14. Cameron Del Angel and Kelly Graves check in. Gallegos and Downey are off the floor for the Crusaders right now. Nice swing down the line was Victoria Glaze. Kayla Oberstar is back for the Bruins. Good first touch from Morrow. Baker off the top of the block, ties it back up at 15 all. Annan gonna set this one up and looking for Glaze. She just missed it over the left corner. Roll shot, Yablons there with the dig. Del Angel, she'll go off speed. Baker couldn't get there. And the point to Bob Jones. Morrow down the line, it's in. Back and forth we go here in set four. Caitlin Yablon back to serve. Beaver. Dallas Christian got a piece. Now Riddle sends it straight down for Bob Jones. Tied at 17 all. Brittany Annans, deep serve. Graves, Downey, looking for the corner. It was in. And now Gallegos back in to serve. This is the rotation the Crusaders love. Harrington and Downey up front. Gallegos behind the service line, especially the way she served tonight. Beaver blocked, back down by Downey. Annan shoots it over to Beaver, and she tools the double block. Brooke Beaver, smooth as silk. She'll head back to serve for the Bruins. Jump set from Gallegos. Overpass, Downey trying to put it back down. Oberstar elevates. Gallegos, second touch. Good dig on the back from Glaze. Ran, an attack error. Dallas Christian trying to take it to a fifth set. Timeout, Bob Jones. 20-18, fourth set in the Division II national title game. Crusaders by two. We'll be right back. 20-18, Dallas Christian, a two-point edge over Bob Jones here in the fourth set of the Division II national title game. Kendall Lewis here with you on the NCCAA Network. And Elizabeth Morrow back to serve for the Crusaders, trying to take this to a fifth set. They trail 2-1 to the back-to-back defending national champions, the Bob Jones Bruins. Oberstar elevating. Gallegos to Baker off the top of the block. Oberstar again. Roll shot. And Baker's going to tip it again. This one misplayed over the corner where the attack line meets the 10-foot line from Bob Jones. And lead up to 3 for the Crusaders of Dallas Christian. And an ace for Elizabeth Morrow. Another timeout for Vicky Denny and the Bob Jones Bruins. We'll take it with them here on the NCCAA Network. The rest of set 4 coming up right after this. Dallas Christian on top of Bob Jones here in the fourth set. Kendall Lewis on with you on the NCCAA Network. We'd like to thank SCORE. The NCCAA Network is powered by SCORE International. SCORE specializes in short-term mission trips. Pair your passion with the opportunity to share the gospel both internationally and domestically by joining SCORE on a short-term mission trip. Does Bob Jones have one last rally left in them to end it in 4 sets? They're looking for their 3rd straight national title. Good start out of the timeout there as they trail by 3 with Hannah Price, the serve specialist, checking in. Sophomore from West Palm Beach, Florida. Serves it deep. Baker, first touch. Gallegos, quick set to Downey, and she tipped it wide right. That's been their go-to the entire 3rd and 4th set, and it's worked out. That time just misplaced it. Gallegos again. Sets up Baker. Big swing. Oberstar just pushes it across. Gallegos again. Right back to Downey. Annand. Oberstar. Annand again. Looking for Faith Rand. Morrow covers at the 10-foot line. Baker looking to go down the line. It works out. Excellent volley from both teams. Kristen Downey back to serve. Blaze. What a rocket. Lands in the back corner. And Faith Rand, the sophomore, will be back to serve for the Bruins. 23-21. Dallas Christian out in front. Gallegos. Baker blocked and then touched by the Crusaders. Point to the Bruins. And the crowd on their feet here in the Davis Fieldhouse. Short toss from Rand. She gets it in play. It's an overpass. Annand unleashes. We are tied at 23. Timeout, Dallas Christian. Tied at 23 all here in the fourth set as we come back to you on the NCCAA network. Dallas Christian trying to take this to a fifth set. A national championship is on the line. Bob Jones looking for a three-peat. Dallas Christian looking for their first in program history. Crowd was chanting, "Let's go Bruins" at the timeout. Bob Jones playing on their home floor. And Faith Rand, the sophomore, to serve. The Bruins have scored back-to-back points. Overstar. It lands in. It is match point, Bob Jones. And another timeout on the floor. We'll keep it right here in the fourth set. So, three straight points for the Bruins. They were down 23-21 to take the lead here and a chance to end it in four sets. Dallas Christian gonna have to win it in five to take the championship. They've been without Summer Doty the entire match. She got injured in the semifinal today against Randall. Excellent effort from both teams. This has been a fun field tournament, a fun field national championship match. And we mentioned Bob Jones just won against Dallas Christian in pool play yesterday in straight sets. For those of you just tuning in, Bob Jones wins the first set 25-15 tonight, second set 25-22, and then the third set was taken by Dallas Christian 25-23, and here we are with match points, Bob Jones, and the sophomore Faith Rand back to serve. Vicky Denny among leaders all time in matches won, over 1,100 career wins. Gallegos sets up Baker off the top of the block. Dallas Christian ties it coming out of the timeout. And we're going to play extra points here in the fourth set. Must win by two. Cameron Del Angel and Kelly Graves check in. And it sets it up high, right at Yablon. Graves to Baker. Misplayed. Graves is there at the 10-foot line. Baker again rockets this one. And now it's set point Crusaders to take it to a fifth set. Wow. Crowd is on their feet here in the Davis Fieldhouse. Graves, an errant first touch. They couldn't get it across, and Dallas Christian is going to extend the match to a fifth set. Three straight points from the Crusaders to take set four. 26-24. We'll take a three-minute break. We'll be right back on the NCCAA Network. We're going to a set five for the national championship.
A one-week mission trip changed my life, and I think it could change yours, too. For the past 35 years, SCORE International has been mobilizing others to go and make disciples of all nations. SCORE specializes in short-term mission trips that partner with a long-term sustainable ministry. We organize and lead trips that allow you to use your gifts and abilities for kingdom work. Contact us today to impact a life.
to set five we go for the Division II National Championship. Bob Jones wins the first two sets, and then Dallas Christian winning sets 3 and 4, 25-23 and 26-24. And set five goes to 15. Dallas Christian winning set 4, 26-24. We had to go to extra points. They were down 24-23. Bob Jones had a match point opportunity to end it there in 4, and the Crusaders scored 3 unanswered to extend this match to a 5th set, and here we are. We didn't expect anything less tonight. These two teams have left it all out on the line. The Bruins will serve first. It's Brittany Annans, the senior from Fort Myers, Florida, with the toss, and she puts it in play. Annan going to shoot this one over to Beaver. Blocked by Downey. And Dallas Christian on the board first here in the 5th. Once again, for those of you just tuning in, Bob Jones is looking for their 3rd straight national championship. Dallas Christian, their first in program history. This one through the seam. And back-to-back points for the Crusaders to start the 5th set. Gallegos again. She has served extremely tough tonight. Riddle, big swing. Downey. Annan going to set up Beaver. Roll shot, cover. 10-foot line. There's a back set. Harrington through the double block. Picks up the kill. A 3-0 start for the Crusaders. Annan, the back set. They go to Beaver. Yablon stretches out for the dig. Morrow, that one lands in. Gallegos again down the line. Downey, an overpass, puts it straight down. And Vicky Denny's going to call timeout. 5-0 start for the Crusaders of Dallas Christian. We'll be right back on the NCCAA Network. You're watching the Division II National Championship from Greenville, South Carolina. Nothing Crusaders. Can Bob Jones rally back for their 3rd straight national title? Kendall Lewis here with you on the NCCAA Network. Beaver cross court, kept up by the Crusaders. Beaver again just going to push it to the corner, and it lands in. Much needed for Bob Jones. Beaver stands deep, awaiting the whistle. Morrow, not the first touch they were looking for, but Downey's going to tip it. Annans, the back set. Cross court. Yablon. Free ball from the back row, an emergency play for the Crusaders. Pinned back down, Downey, who other? And Kristen Downey, a monster at the net here in this championship match tonight. And an attack error from Kayla Oberstar. Substitution in. Timbre Cruz for the Bruins of Bob Jones. First time seeing action tonight. Handles the first touch. And whistles come in. That's a double hit on Brittany Annand, a rarity. 8-1 Crusaders. Don't count the Bruins out yet, though. They've been in this spot plenty of times before. Landcran. Downey misfires wide left. And Price behind the service line, the sophomore once again. Gallegos sets it up high for Baker. Cuts it cross court for the kill. Downey, a short serve just above the 10-foot line. Glaze pounds it away. Bob Jones not through yet. Faith Rand will be deep for the Bruins. Gallegos to Baker again. Blocked back down. Annand and Glaze team up on the antenna. Gallegos going to set up Baker one more time with a roll shot. And into the middle, Glaze, Yablon, an excellent dig. Still alive, excellent volley between these two. Gallegos shoots it over to Baker. Free ball across from Price, off the top of the block. Cruz goes cross court. Baker again. And this one eats up Landcron. Tough to get to in the corner, just above the where the 10-foot line meets the attack line. Kelly Graves, the other freshman setter, puts the serve in play. Down the line, outside of the antenna, points going to the Crusaders. Vicky Denny wants a timeout. And we're going to take it with her. The NCCAA Network, you're watching the Division II National Championship game. Stay tuned, more to come. 11-4, fifth set action here inside of the Davis Fieldhouse on the campus of beautiful Bob Jones University in Greenville, South Carolina. Dallas Christian trying to win the back three sets for their first national championship and trying to do it on Bob Jones's home floor here with Graves to serve. Annan sets it up. There's Glaze. It's an overpass. Bruin's going to hit the reset button here. Baker unwinds for the kill. Just 3 points away are the Crusaders. Do the Bruins have enough in the tank for one last run? And it starts with a line shot from Victoria Glaze. When in doubt, go to your All-American. One of your All-Americans, I should say. So many weapons for Bob Jones. Back set, Graves, the tip shot from Baker. Glaze cuts this one off the forearms of Morrow. Free ball from deep for the Crusaders, and the point goes to Bob Jones. So Timbre Cruz will serve again for the Bruins. Graves just punches it. And it's Beaver elevates. Misplayed on the back. And that's back-to-back points for the Bruins. Timeout, Dallas Christian. Okay, 12-7 will keep it right here in the fifth set. Well, at the conclusion of this match, the all-tournament team will be announced. The trophy presentation down at midcourt. We'll have that right here on the NCCAA network as well. We'll try to wrap it up by the post-game prayer. You gotta love what the NCCAA stands for, its principles that it's built on. Great sportsmanship between both teams and teams all week long. Even though emotions running high, a national championship on the line here. What an emotional game it's been for both teams. Bob Jones cruised through the first set, winning at 25-15. The second set, 25-22, and then Dallas Christian wins the third set, 25-23, and the fourth set, 26-24. In that fourth set, Bob Jones had a match point opportunity at 24-23. And the Crusaders scored three unanswered points to take this to a fifth, and Cruz with an ace. Timbre Cruz did not check into this match until the fifth set, just a few minutes ago. Back set from Graves. Baker mishits it into the tape. Back across, they say still live. Oh, wait a minute, now four hits. Bruins were still playing. We didn't get the call from the up or down ref there until late, but the point does go to the Bruins. And Baker mishits the free ball. Dallas Christian does have one timeout left. Timbre Cruz from the service line. Graves punches it over. Annand to Beaver. Cross court. Morrow's there. Here's Baker. And Del Angel couldn't play it in. ...12-11, this to tie it up here in the fifth. Graves. They couldn't handle it. We are tied at 12. From 7 down here in the 5th set, Bob Jones has tied it up. Graves sets it up. Baker. This one blocked at the tape. Graves calls everyone off. Yablon to Baker. Down the line. Ice in her veins and Lauren Baker here in the 5th. 13-12, Dallas Christian. Back set, big swing. Del Angel. This one played out of the net and back over by the Bruins. Del Angel again, cross court. This one dumped, Annans. Del Angel one more time, using the block to her advantage. Match point, Dallas Christian, and a chance for their first national championship. Graves, Yablon, Del Angel, miss hit it. It's an attack error into the net. Bob Jones still has life. Still match point, Dallas Christian. They've got to get it done on serve reception. Graves sets it up. Morrow trying to go down the line. Beaver across on a free ball. Graves to Morrow. Morrow once again, cross court. Kept up by the Bruins. Free ball just across. Del Angel off the top of the tape. Graves, excellent dig. Del Angel into the net, and we are tied at 14. Must win by 2, so extra points here in the 5th. Here's Victoria Glaze with the serve. Morrow from the 10-foot line. Misplayed. Match point again for the Crusaders. Caitlin Yablon is back to serve. Free ball. Just got across. Graves sets up Downey. Beaver, roll shot. Graves, one more time tomorrow. Beaver again. Through the double block. Tied it back up at 15. Brittany Annand, the setter to serve. First touch from Baker. Yablon on the free ball. Beaver off the top of the block. Match point, Bob Jones. And a timeout, Dallas Christian. 16-15 here in the 5th set. We'll take a break on the NCCAA network. We'll be right back. 16-15, match point, Bob Jones, for their third straight Division II national championship. Kendall Lewis here with you on the NCCAA Network. What a fun match. And I know that you can only imagine the stress on the players and the coaches and the parents that are watching this one tonight, as well as the parents in attendance. A nail-biter of a match. Brittany Annans to serve. Graves, the bump set. Here's Downey. Annans sets it up. Beaver for the third straight national championship. Brooke Beaver, the three-time All-American, delivers the match-winning blow. And the senior goes out on top, finishing her volleyball career here at Bob Jones with a three-peat. And look at the celebrations on the court right now from the Bob Jones Bruins. They are your 2020 national champions. Hard fought effort for Dallas Christian and the Crusaders. What an effort to take this to five sets. We can't say enough about the Crusaders. They were down 2-0 to Bob Jones after the first two. Won sets 3, 25-23, and won set 4, 26-24 to extend this match to a fifth. And it's Bob Jones that comes from 7-7 here in the fifth set to win it 17-15. Well, the trophy presentation going to take place on the floor here just momentarily. The all-tournament team going to be awarded as well. For Kendall Lewis and the rest of our production crew, I've enjoyed this week. We're going to turn it over to Johnny Gamet, our public address announcer.
From Dallas Christian College, Elizabeth Morrow. From Randall University, Tegan Hamilton. And she is not here because Randall had to leave. From Bob Jones University, Brittany Annan. From Maranatha Baptist University, Claire Hansel, who is not in attendance, I don't believe, tonight. From Dallas Christian College, Kristen Downey. From Bob Jones University, Brooke Beaver. And your 2020 All-Tournament MVP from Bob Jones University, Victoria Glaze. And now to present the team awards for the tournament, your 2020 runner-up for the 2020 National Division II Tournament, Dallas Christian College. And your 2020 Division II National Tournament champions, Bob Jones University. As is customary at the national championship, each player on the roster is awarded a championship medallion, which will be presented here at the table, at the awards table. So as we read your number, please come and collect your medallion. Starting off, number one, Rachel Pattisall.
Assistant coach, Krista for the Maroons, Dr. Vicky Denny. Let's hear it one more time for your 2020 Division II National Champion.